The British Masters teed off this morning with a number of the European Tour elite hoping to impress watching Ryder Cup captain Thomas Bjorn. See related Tiger Woods: I may never play competitive golf again. Sergio Garcia, Matthew Fitzpatrick and Danny Willett are just three of the big names in action at the tournament hosted by Lee Westwood at Close House in Newcastle. But all eyes are on another of Europe's top golfers, Rory McIlroy. The world number six, who started his British Masters campaign with a 3-under-67 today, confirmed his participation in the event after revealing that he feared for his Ryder Cup place. With a minimum 5 starts needed to fulfill the European Tour membership criteria, McIlroy decided to head to the Northeast after missing out on last week's Tour Championship in the US. Rory McIlroy is keen to avoid accusations of favorable treatment. Here's why. %u27a1https://t.cor0tg4fuljikpick.twitter.com/foxcut BBC Sport at Sports, September 27, 2017. The Daily Telegraph's James Corrigan writes that many will laugh at the thought of the tour stopping Thomas Bjorn from picking his main weapon, but for McIlroy it was a genuine concern. He was granted an exemption in 2015 and did not want a similar situation arising. "Why am I here? Because I want to play Ryder Cup next year, and obviously I've got to play my 5 events in Europe," McIlroy was quoted as saying by the Telegraph. "So that was a big factor in that." Lee Westwood, the tournament host, asked me at the wedding of Sergio Garcia in July if I was thinking about playing, but I was hoping to be in last week's Tour Championship and take this week off. "But obviously I didn't make the Tour Championship, so needed to add one more in, and this was the obvious one. I didn't want to put the European Tour in another sticky position. So I thought, yeah, I'll play an extra one and not have to answer to the membership about why I didn't play the minimum when I could have." Rory McIlroy opens with a 3-under-67 at the British Masters as Álvaro Quirós leads on 6. Latest leaderboard: https://t.co60d9lixtpick.twitter.com/eqrp Sky Sports Golf Guardian Shell Code Ramavit Guardian Shell Code removed at Sky Sports Golf. September 28, 2017. McIlroy has suffered an injured season and is without a tournament victory in 2017. But after the British Masters and next week's Alfred Dunhill Links Championship, he will rest for a minimum of 6 weeks before preparing for 2018. 10 years after making his professional debut in the British Masters at the Belfry, McIlroy is keen to achieve even more in the next decade. He believes the next 3 months could lay the foundations for the next step of his career. "If someone had told me at the Belfry that in your first 10 years, you're going to achieve what I have, I would have been very happy," McIlroy told ESPN. "I would have been really happy. I would have been ecstatic, over the moon. But because of the experiences I've had in those 10 years, and the golfer that I've become, I feel like the next 10 years, I can be even better." Solid first round of 67 for at McIlroy. Guardian Shell Code Ramavit Guardian Shell Code removed British Masters pick. Twitter.com/jipxq2wdpd The McIlroy Legion at Rory Legion. GC September 28, 2017. "So that's why I think these next 3 months of rest are going to be very important for my career going forward. These 3 months could give me the foundation that turns a great career into one of the greatest careers." Commenting on his opening round 67 at Close House, the Northern Irishman told Sky Sports he was feeling positive. "I've been seeing some positives over my game in the last week as I've practiced," he said. "My iron play is starting to get better. Wedge play is starting to get better. Those are things that I've really struggled with this year and feel like they are going in the right direction. We got great conditions. I felt like I played solid enough. I didn't do anything great, but I didn't do anything really bad either."